guys, I'm Sarah. Good day to you. I'm here to demonstrate how to install the computer system hardware components. Before I start installing, I need to follow the OHE's procedures by wearing the PPE, personal protective equipment, the PPE attire, the headband, mask, the gloves, and the apron. This is the following components that I need to install: the motherboard, CPU, the heatsink, RAM, DVD drive, hard disk drive, power supply, and the SATA cable. First is the motherboard. We need to put it in the CPU socket. The heatsink. We need to put it above the CPU socket. ROM. We need to push it hard there. It's a DVD drive.
We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of way to no one long distance. I need
the hard disk drive.
I see potential, I just gotta see it though. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't want to rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done if you come over. Sorry if I'm way less friendly.
And this is the power supply.
I trying to end me all. I spilled all my emotions tonight. I'm sorry. Shots until you're rolling. We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You spend some time away.
Now you need this is the SATA cable. We put it in the motherboard and connect to the hard disk drive. These are the cables. We need to connect it in every specific devices. We need to close the system unit. These are all steps in installing the computer system hardware components. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.